Okay, this is October the 7th and I'm doing another video to show you the condition of these trees. So you can watch my earlier videos that I did in July, beginning of July even. And you'll see that when these trees get affected, it just get worse and worse. And this is not fall colors. So we'll start with this one. This one's dying really bad too. Let me put my camera down. See if I can hold this thing steady. This is not fall colors. Now say what you want, I really don't care. People like to argue. You get all the professional trolls on the internet. They're just nothing but a bunch of paid idiots. Let's see if I can get the camera to focus here. There we go. See all the edges of the leaves are all discolored. The leaves are curling up. All these trees are actually dead. I don't think next year there's going to be any leaves left on these trees. So we'll go way over here. And you see that one there was dying a month and a half ago, and now it's dead. And it's like that everywhere, all the trees are dying. I find it kind of odd that right here, all the trees around this church are dead. All of them, look. All the way around the church. Is there something kind of message there? Why are all the trees dead around this particular church? And this tree's been suffering all summer long. And we're all suffering. With all the weird colors. Look at all the colors that everywhere you look. Not a healthy tree in sight. You people, you know, how can you not be concerned about what's happening to our planet? They're telling us it's a drought. There's no drought. We get lots of rain here. Look at all the burning on the trees. Look at all these weird colors. Never in human history have trees looked like this. So, as depressing as this may be, you need to share this. You need to wake everybody up. You need to get everybody to ask questions. What is going on with all the trees? But remember, it's not just the trees. It's the foliage, all plants. And there's something else that's happening that I've noticed, but I haven't documented very well, but I've seen other videos online that not only the trees dying, but the things that are plants that are surviving are mutating. The leaves are no longer looking like they're supposed to. It's getting to the point where you're not going to be able to recognize any of the leaves. You won't know what kind of tree it is. As far as the eye can see, I found out this is happening all over the world, in Australia, everywhere. So we're really screwed. It's everywhere. Fall hasn't started yet, but it's coming pretty soon. It's starting to get colder now, so probably another few weeks and you're gonna start seeing real fall colors. Look at these things. This is not fall colors. This tree, if you look at my videos earlier, you'll see that this has been developing over a period of several months. Since June. And everywhere you look. Everywhere we look, all the trees are all discolored. We've got the same gold color as we have on every sunset now, every night. That chemtrailing and the fallout from Fukushima, we're done. Now, since the trees aren't producing oxygen anymore because they're all dying, it would be a really good time for people to really cut down on the fuels that burn up all the oxygen in the air. I'll have to dig up some of my pictures from last year from this location so that we can compare them to these videos. If you go to chemtrails InOurSkies.wordpress.com or chemtrails in our skies at Facebook, you'll see a lot more posts, videos, information. I hope you can hear me because the wind often blocks my video, so I'm going to bring my camera back here. So now you can see dead and dying trees everywhere. And this is happening everywhere. Okay. It's a pretty good day to do far away today because there's not much humidity in the air. Just lots of chemtrail clouds in the sky, that's about all. That's all we ever see nowadays. See? The forests everywhere are dying. Everywhere. All over the world. Yeah, well. It's pretty amazing that something finally happened, you know, that everybody can say, oh, he's an idiot, oh, he's a kook. Well, you know what? You can deny all you want. You're the idiot now. You can't see. Everybody can see something's really wrong with all the trees. It's a shame it had to come to this for the truthers to win and prove to the world that there's a bunch of insane people chemtrailing in the skies and killing this planet. If you do the research on Fukushima, you'll find out the whole damn thing was done on purpose. It was all a cover to cover up about the MOX fuel that they used nuclear power plants that weren't designed for it. And the MOX fuel is a type of fuel that once it starts burning, it's an unextinguishable fire that will go into fission and the China syndrome forever, which is what's happening at Fukushima. Fukushima is completely out of control, and it's going to get a lot worse. Those crazy people that are so insane with power and money that all they can think about is their insane greed have unleashed this insanity on the planet, and they're destroying this planet. So you having a good look at all these trees? There's not one tree with a natural color on it. But remember now, you look at my other videos and you'll see that this has been ongoing since July. I should say actually since June when the trees first started getting their leaves. I mean, I can see pretty far from where I live, probably 50 miles in every direction. And everywhere you look, you see dead trees. Oh. How many trees do you need to see that are sick and dying, and turn gold, yellow, black, all different colors? How many trees do you need to see that are dying before you wake up your stupid little peon brain and realize that there's a really big problem here? I'm sure not all you guys are peon brains, but my experience is that most people are pretty damn stupid from their watching too much television and developing that one-dimensional mind that has no depth, no character, and develops that really pale personality, which tends to affect a lot of people. And they look pretty pale to me, the people with the bad attitudes. And look at that. Enjoy this video, because I'm not. It's just information for you. It's everywhere. Dead, dying trees. Really, look at this color here. That's not even green. None of these trees have proper green colors. You know, look at this. That's so burnt from radiation, it's extraordinary. Say what you want. Remember, these trees have been doing this all summer, so nobody can tell you it's fall colors. And my videos and pictures prove it. Remember, you can copy these videos, re-upload them. You can capture screen stills. And these are high definition, so you have no problem getting really clear images of the condition of these trees. So I think I've scanned around pretty good. So I'm covering the same areas so that you can have documents that this has been going on for months. Can you imagine what it's going to look like in the spring? All these trees, I doubt very much, are going to have any leaves on them. That one sure died good, eh? It had leaves on it a month ago. Yeah. Anyway, please share the information.